Hey guys, add this fancy technique to your fighting game. Hit with this part of your fist.